Alright, welcome back to Batman Arkham Origins. I'm gonna get out of that. I don't really see a need to fight those guys. Let's see what we have on the old docket here. We have data handler, penguin arms cache, more data stuff. I guess our main mission's all the way over yonder. So I guess we might as well head over yonder. Going that way, going that way. So let's get moving. I have not had the time to get through here and take out... God damn it. I have not had the time to get through here and take out any of those extra little thingies that are in my way. The jamming devices, so...
Attention all units, we need everyone on assignment. No 1010s until further
notice. Let's deal with this. Seems simple enough. Alright, and... Knock him out, bats. What are you doing? I'm getting cut. I'm not liking it.
I'm gonna pop off your eggs.
All right, you got a freaking counter here, Batman.
Now it gets interesting.
Of course, it doesn't help that I've been playing Assassin's Creed, and so, oh god. So some of my buttons are different in Assassin's Creed as they are in this. I always take a minute to readjust. It'd probably really be good to get rid of the big guy here. Probably would be wise. Alright, let's see what we can do to the big guy. God damn it! Big guy is annoying the hell out of me. He's making it very hard to get any decent counters going against these guys, too. Because he just freaking does that. Alright, that may have done some good. Oh god, get out of there, bat! Let's see if we can punch this guy a bunch again. Nope. They don't want to let me do it. They're being a bunch of jerks about it. What are you going to do? So keep on keeping on. I don't know what that guy thinks he's doing right there.
Find his keepers.
You guys are seriously annoying me. Alright, we're getting a little bit more under control, I suppose, at this point. Oh god. I shouldn't have said anything. It's not more under control at all. It seems to go pretty well when I... As long as I'm countering somebody, I don't think that guy matters too much. He does still suck. He is definitely still trying to get me. Definitely having trouble building up a good combo because of this jerk face. God. Alright, we almost got this under control.
Your egg's gonna look nice on me, Mantle.
That's not really that helpful, Batman. I wanted to take out the big guy. He is still posing an issue here. Maybe not anymore. Nope. Whew. Things got a little crazy there, but we got this. Alright, so where did my marker end up? All the way over there. We have to go around this, don't we? That's kind of annoying. I don't think there's a way I can get directly up and over this big old wall here. Oh god, there's guys up here. They might have guns! I don't want to fight any unnecessary fights. Those guys just come back, it seems, anyway. There's really no point. I'll take the crimes in progress just because they're crimes in progress and they seem to be a little bit more meaningful, but definitely want to avoid a lot of this nonsense. Alright, this is not good. Running out of altitude here. There we go. Seems like there's a lot less grapple points. I don't know, that's just my imagination. I remember Arkham City being easier to get along in. This seems a little bit more like there's more distance between stuff from time to time, which is kind of annoying. But we made it to the area we need to be in. So, looks like there's a bunch of guys with guns. Does he have snipers out here protecting this place. He usually did in the other game. Is that a sniper? I believe that's a sniper right there. It sure is a sniper. So we can get up behind him. Alright, that worked out. Any other snipers? That guy's possibly a sniper. I don't think he is. I think he's just a normal guy. This guy's definitely just a normal guy. See, we can't do that right quick. And that's nothing to worry about up there. Let's see if we can sneak up on Mr. Man over here. Come on, dude. Ledge takedown. He's close enough for a ledge takedown? Whatever. I'll take it. I will take it. I would not have even guessed that I could do a ledge takedown on that fellow. Alright, so what else are we looking at down here? We got... Oh, they noticed that guy. That's a little bit unfortunate. Oh god, I don't want to be in this position here exactly. This is not a good position to be in. Why did you fall, Batman? Why did you fall? Can I get out on the gargoyle? Well, it's not a gargoyle, but you know what I mean. I think I got this guy without too much difficulty. That's good. Alright, so where's your friends at? All three of them are still together. So we could probably try to be smart here. I can't get a lock on any of them, though. I was going to say, I could probably be smart here and try to use the disruptor on some of them, but cannot get a lock from where I am. Also cannot climb up this thing, apparently, from where I am. Because then we could just take down the guy with the gun first. I did not mean to do that. Somebody's going to come up here. Alright, so they're both over yonder. What's this guy doing?
You think we're a lot weaker without him? Stay sharp or you knuckleheads got the same thing coming. We can't lose any more guys. Spread out.
What kind of range have we got on this thing? Alright, so those guys' guns are done. That should make life a lot easier. Even though I can still probably... I would like to just get down on that without doing something stupid, Batman.
Another one. Yo, a little help?
Where is the gun guy? Gun guy's over there. They all coming over there? They are. They are indeed all going over there. I play this right. I can probably sneak up there. I don't want to sneak all the way up there.
Get it together or we're all gonna go down.
Batman, drop.
Leave him and check around the area.
Okay, so who's the one with the gun left? He's the one with the gun left. Drop, drop. Batman. Drop. Jesus, man. Might as well still try to be sneaky here. I don't think I'm quite gonna make that guy or this guy easily here. Kind of at bad angles. So, let's do this. Where did last man go? He's over there. Just sneak around the truck and we should have this guy pretty much. There we go. That went well. That was textbook, practically.
Sir, I've isolated the electromagnetic signal on electrocutioner's gloves. You can track him with your scanner now.
A bit late, Alfred. I'm about to get my hands on Black Mask. And maybe the Joker, too.
Right. Well, it's ready to go, should you need it.
Oh, they left the door unlocked. I kind of expected to have to find a more complicated way in. I appreciate that. Joker's always good that way, because he's definitely leading us into some sort of a trap. That's pretty much what he always says. Okay, we got two gunmen up there. One gunman way over there. Is my disruptor charged back up? I can't hit him from here. That's unfortunate. Oh, we can get down here and maybe we can disable somebody's gun from in here. Does that thing not work when I'm in a vent? That's really stupid. That's not good. Whose idea is that? If that guy will turn around, we'll be good to go. I can take him out, get around near the guy with the gun. And then those two jerks still have guns up there. I don't know if they can reach me or not, though, if they're in another room that I don't need to worry about. It's hard to say. They're probably gonna see this. Yep, they saw that. Alright, well, let's go deal with the gun guy. Somebody else is trying to pick up guns, too. That's too bad. He's probably gonna succeed, because I'm kind of busy at the moment here. Just gotta keep an eye on the guns. Back in the game. I had that guy. I don't know. I was just not paying attention to the counter.
Well, well.
I got gun in play. Couple of guns in play apparently here. Yeah, that's real smart guy. Who picked up the gun? You picked up the gun. He's going over there to pick up the gun again. Like a freaking jerk. They are obsessed with guns. Why are you not doing what I want you to do here, bats? Alright, we keep these three. He's just gonna go for the freaking gun again. What a cool guy you are. Not a very good thug if you can't fight Batman without a gun, jerk. Need a gun to be a man? Got going on in here. Yeah, those guys we did not have to worry about yet, which is good. What's going on with this vent? There's a vent down here I wanted to check out. Where was that vent? Probably somewhere I don't need to care about then. Not gonna worry about it right now. It's probably just a collectible or something. Definitely knows I'm here. Never knew. How do you know it works? Trust me, it works. This thing does not work through doors. Alright, well, nothing to do but do it. Oh god. What the hell was that?
I made a turret. I need to find another way inside.
Oh, that's probably that other vent.
What if he comes back?
We scared him off good. He ain't coming back.
So confident, Mr. Mobster. No, don't slide, Batman. Oh, is that the vent there? I know there was a vent. I saw an orange vent from back there. Where was that? Let's go look. Came in here. I swear there was a vent. Maybe there wasn't a vent. I may be mistaken. Alright. Well, what else have we got around here? We got something I can't do anything with. We got a hackable door over here. That seems awfully suspicious, doesn't it? Why is it?
I need to find the access code to unlock this door.
Well, it's one problem after another, isn't it, Batman? Seems like there's a lot less stuff I can grapple to, unfortunately. I guess we can go have another look in here. There's probably a vent or something up here, right? Yep, there's a vent right up there. Why did I not notice that vent? I thought they'd make it trickier than that.